Penélope Muñoz from 6th grade at Unica School. Today I'm going to show you this fun lottery game to practice adjectives in English. First, I made these two boards. With image of the adjectives that we are going to find, and I also made these cards with the names of the adjectives. Let us begin. One board game for my sister and one board game for me. The first card is happy. Sweet. Short. Fat. Dirty. Bad. Tired. Bright. Big. Angry. Good. Ugly. Strong. Full. Heavy. Soft. Sad. Small. Slow. Empty. Hot. Cold. Thin. Fast. Tall. White. Hard. Clean. The winner is my sister. This way we have fun and practice adjectives in English. Bye bye. Thanks for watching my video.